Women's Day. This year, India is celebrating its 75th Independence Day. India got independence on 15th August 1947 from British rule. On this day, we should remember our freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh and others. Many of them sacrificed their life for nation's freedom. Our freedom is priceless, so we should work hard to make our country the best in the world. We should feel proud to be an Indian. Wish you all happy Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.